After all my adventures in the Rift, I decided it was time to come home again to Winston Manor. I managed to bring a large amount of bandit gear back to my home and melted it down in the forge. I would use the material to practice my blacksmithing skills. After getting some rest, I decided to use the soul gems that I had filled to enchant a large number of daggers to improve my enchanting skills. Even though the weapon was a very inexpensive iron dagger, the enchant I was putting on them was very powerful and made them valuable. Since my trip to Avanchenzel, I was able to grab some more dwarven ingots and make more dwarven gear. Also, my smithing skills has improved enough that I could make valuable jewelry out of the precious metals I'd found. I also spent some time improving my alchemy skills and making a new stock of potions. I took some extras and brought them to the college when you hold the cell in exchange for new soul gems, spells, and training. I took some extra potions to Norelli and
the location of the white file. This doting busy.
He told me about this white
file
he's been looking for, and he asked me if I could go get it for him. I got used to these Nordic ruins, and he said there might be some valuable alchemy books at the end. So that was enough for me. I wondered if that was one of the books that Aurelian was talking about. More gold bars mean more jewelry. I have to pick up some silver bars too. The room where they keep the white file. Still haven't figured out what these walls are about. They seem to be in these Nordic runes. There it is. And I found one of those books that Norellian was talking about.
This,
even though I returned the file, it turned out to be damaged.
That I found in lore.
He wasn't sure he could repair it.
There's no way of knowing.
After finishing that Nordic ruin, I decided to review the books on the Baldur legend. And after reading them, I realized I could reforge them in a place called Reachwater Rock. It required two different claw keys to get inside. One I had found on an adventurer near the front door. Another one I had found on the scholar in one of the previous caves with the Galder brothers in it. To awaken something. These guys look familiar. Remember from Garen's Hall, I mean, he left one with the broken helmet. Thank you. That appears to be it. And there's this bow here. Very mysterious. Since I was nearby and was into making jewelry now, I decided to drop by my friends in Coldkicker Mine and see if they let me take some gold ore to forge into new necklaces and rings. Making all that jewelry, I decided to try to make some orcish armor as well. And I need to restock my purchases.